Hi guys, welcome to Salesforce SFDC. In this video, we are going to see about a productivity tool for Salesforce. Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher. It is a useful tool for Salesforce developer in various use cases like finding the reference of a keyword, viewing the code coverage results, running Apex PMD, get record details, LWC editor and so on. Now, we are going to see how to add this Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher extension in Google Chrome. Let's go. Open Chrome browser and type Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher in Google search, and in the first search results itself, you will get this plugin. Click it and give add to Chrome. The extension will be added. Click this icon to see extension added. This is Salesforce Code Searcher. Pin it so that the icon will be visible here. Now, go to the setup page. Here you can see Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher and it is asking for authorization. Now click this button and give authorize. Give the username password of the org which you want to connect. Once you click login, it will ask for allow access. Click allow. Authorization is progress, and once after authorization, it will be redirected to the setup page and you can see this window. Now we are going to see the search code feature in Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher extension. If you are a Salesforce developer, frequently you may need to find the reference of the variables, field names or something in your Apex codes. For that purpose, you don't need to go outside of Salesforce. By using this feature, you can find the reference of a string in Apex codes like classes, pages, triggers, VF components and LWCs. Let's do it in the demo. Here you can see Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher. Here, click the search code and give the text which you want to search for. And wherever you want to search, you have to choose it. If it is a class or page or trigger or VF component, whatever that you require, you have to choose it and give the value of the search text and click go. Now it will source all the details and it will give it to you. Here you can see the two classes which has test in the name or in the value. This class has test as a value in it. That's why it's shown in the search result. This is a feature to search your codes using this extension. Now we are going to see the code coverage feature in the Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher extension. Traditionally, if you want to see the code coverage of the Apex code, you have to go to the developer console or you need to query the data from backend table Apex code coverage. But by using this extension, you can see the coverage results within Salesforce. Let me show you in a demo. Go to the setup page. Click the code coverage button. It has three options: aggregate code coverage, independent code coverage, and org level code coverage. Org level code coverage will give you the whole org level code coverage. As I have covered all the classes in test, it showing 100%. Now choose the second option, independent code coverage. Click go. This option used to find the code coverage of all the classes other than test class. Here it is showing two records but same class, because the sample class has been covered in sample test as well as test 2. That's why it is showing as a two separate records. So this option used to help you to find the code coverage done for a class from a different test classes. Now go to the first option, aggregate code coverage. It will show each and every classes including the test class and its coverages. That's all about this code coverage option in this extension. Now we are going to see the get records details feature in the Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher extension. By using this option, we can view all the field values of a particular record in a single page, even that is not added in the page layout. It will also list the requested child records as well. And you can view parent record details by clicking the lookup link. Let's go to the demo. Go to the setup page and go to Salesforce Advanced Code Researcher. Choose get record details. Give 15 or 18 digit ID of the value or record which you are trying to get. Click the get details. You can see all the fields available in that particular object. If this particular record has a child record, you can choose and you can click that get child records details so that you can get the child records here. This is the particular child record of the value which we have searched earlier. If you want to see these details, you can copy the ID and once again you can click get details. It will not override the earlier record, instead it will create a new tab where you can see the details here itself. And if you want to edit these details, you can do it from here itself. Click the save button. After saving it, you can see the change has been affected here. Refresh record button helps to refresh the field details in this page. If you have the privilege, you also can delete the particular record by clicking this delete button. If you click the owner ID, it will redirect to the record who created this record. Likewise, you can go into the record and into the record. That's all about get details feature. Now we are going to see the LWC editor feature in the Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher extension. If you are a Salesforce developer and if you want to work with LWC, you should go to Visual Studio Code, because it is not possible to work with LWC inside Salesforce, even using developer console. But using this LWC editor option in this extension, you can view, edit your LWC code inside Salesforce, which is very unique feature among all other features in this extension. Let's go to the demo. Open the setup page and click LWC editor. This window will be opened. We don't have any LWC already created, so we are not able to view any classes created here. For creating a new one, click create component and give some meaningful name here. Include CSS file will include the CSS file, and if you want to include SVG file, you can do it here. You can give target page here. These are the target page which will be added in your meta file of LWC. And click create component so that three files will be created. Here it is showing four records because we have chosen CSS also. That's why it is added here. To edit the HTML page, click the HTML page and you can see the window opened here. Here you can type your HTML tags to create LWC component. After editing it, save it. Once after save, it will directly will affect Salesforce. It will be saved inside the Salesforce itself. You can view the log here. This editor has different themes. You can choose any one of these themes according to your wish. This is a simple editor alternative to VS Code. That's all about Salesforce Advanced Code Searcher extension.
Thank you guys. Subscribe to our channel to see more such videos.